Last week, I showed you one video about the comparative review of Hero Electro Smart app and what information it gives compared to Samsung Health app. And we realized that information that Hero Electro app provides is actually very, very basic one, the smart app. But 2 days back, I got an update of this app, and this update has bring some new features. So this video is a quick review of the new features and what's new and what still can be added. So I'm starting a brief ride. The ride will be brief.
Ride started.
So there is one interesting feature. You can actually click on this, and then now as a smart icon you will see a smart cycle icon here. So now the tracking has become faster and possibly more accurate. Good evening. So as you can see, we have already covered 550 meters. So I will stop it after going a couple of meters ahead. So now I'm stopping here. So there are a couple of things that you can see. I'm pausing the ride.
Ride paused.
So you can pause it and resume it. You can see that there is one icon for powering on your bicycle. But because this is not an i version, the smart version so-called, so I cannot use this feature with my electro. You can also switch on and off light if you have that i version. Okay, so now I am ending the ride here, and let's see that what information it's giving me.
Ride end.
I wish this feature can be done away. So now I have to quickly go to my ride history and see it here. So it's loading. So you can see now, apart from the GPS map, it's also showing you the trip date that was available last time also, start time, end time that was there, calorie burned, distance, duration, and then maximum speed, average speed, and pace. I don't know why this pace is there when the average speed is there. We have to see what they mean by this. Active duration, and then pause duration, because I could have actually stopped while cycling. And throttle 0%, this will come when you are using the, again, the smart version, the I version of I, like C3i or C5i. There you will get this throttle percentage. Maximum elevation and minimum elevation is showing there. Average elevation is also there. And let's see what's here. This is a throttle graph, so we didn't use throttle. This is showing speed and this is showing elevation. So this is very similar to what we used to get in our Samsung smart app. So this actually matching there now. One thing that they can still manage to give here is this. They can actually make option of fetching data from other apps. Like they can fetch data from my Realme smart app. My Google Fit app can fetch data from my Realme Link app, and it will show me my heartbeat, it will show me VO2 max and all these things. So this they can actually fetch from my smartwatch. It's not problematic, both apps are on the same phone. Only they have to build in these features. Once they build in this, then this app will be actually very, very good. Right now I like the way this app is. You can either go to just speed version where they are showing speed, or you can switch to GPS version. You can also put GPS distance here. If you want any destination, you can put in there. So all these features are there. What can be a very big improvement is option to fetch data from other apps about your performance. So that's it about this. Let me know if you want any other review. This time I have started two trekking app together. Samsung
Ride resumed.
App, Smart Health, and then Hero Electro Smart
Workout
App.
Resumed.
So let's see if there is any problem with the distance thing or not. I guess last time I did this there was some issue with readings. Let's quickly see whether there is any problem or not. Again, I will track very small distance and see how this goes. So let's come to this mode so that we can see the distance part. So I will stop in the next light patch, because if we are getting double tracking, then it will be reflected there itself. So I'm ending right.
Right end.
This.
Workout first.
This is showing 0.363 kilometers. Let's see what it's showing here in this Samsung thing. So I'm finishing this and let's see. This is showing 0.34. So did you notice what is happening? Somehow my Hero Electro app is counting the distance twice when I am using another distance tracking app. So this is one flaw that is happening there. So Electro needs to fix this. So thank you. That's all for now.